if John Hoopenthal is elected superintendent of public instruction, it's not good for Arizona. I am very scared.
I really worry if we don't elect Penny, because John Hoopenthal has shown his record in the legislature that he is not an advocate for public education. And I really worry that he is going to continue to do what he's done in the legislature, and that support cuts to education and take our education system down the wrong track.
He's slashed education funding more in the last 2 years than in the last 2 decades.
Without the money, schools are hampered. We are not able to provide the quality programs that our students deserve and that our parents expect.
I've served for 16 years in the Arizona legislature with John Hoopenthal, and during those 16 years, I've never seen him advocate for public education.
Knowing that John Hoopenthal wanted to cut funding for full-day kindergarten just proves that he has no education experience.
The downside for not having somebody from education in the State Department is they really don't understand what goes on in the classroom.
I'm concerned that if John Hoopenthal is elected, the quality of education in Arizona will be worse than it is today, that he will impact and implode the Arizona Department of Education, and he will be focused on his next political position.
He does not have Arizona's kids at the top of his priority list. Penny Cotterman has them as the only priority on her list.
I'm Penny Cotterman, and I'm a teacher. And with your vote, I will do what is best for our children.